Well, we got something special planned today. And some surprises. We got Zach up here with us. Red Z over there. It's a surprise, I guess.
What is that?
I don't know. Stopping for a gas run because, you know, Zach likes to run on E. Why is that, Zach?
Oh, I don't know. I'm broke as fuck.
I feel you. At least you have a job now. Well, one of the surprises are Sean's back.
So?
Yeah, he also bought the Z to polish the wheels. You know, but, you know, got new stuff coming along.
Well, we don't need any of that stuff yet.
Oh, wait. We don't need to unpack this stuff yet.
That is true.
We're going to do mount this stuff here. Ooh, that's a secret.
This is going to happen.
Alright, what's in the trunk?
So
we need to clean it.
Okay.
Hey, you do have your heat gun in here.
Yeah.
Hey, cotter pins are still there. Hey man, sure got Evo. You fit it right there?
What if you turn those tires horizontal?
They wouldn't fit.
No, they wouldn't. Try scooting this back.
Huh.
Justin, can you hold it real quick?
My bad. There's a lot of cutting off, though. Hey, yo, I almost fit.
The one thing the cream corn taught me, it will f***ing fit.
The one time not to have a manual.
You good.
There's an MR Evo right here. Wait, does it tell you left and right?
It sure does, maybe, I don't know.
You sure? Oh yeah, these are the, wait.
Yeah, because the front has three.
The rears are shorter, they're supposed to be shorter.
Yep.
Hey, you know how to get it perfectly even? Just go ahead and slam it all the way.
Alright, so,
or 352.
Do you want to go take care of the wheels first?
Alright, well, car is locked, but show you what we just did. Mounted some new wheels. So Z is getting stance today. Off the 285s on the 245s on the 10.5s and 9.5 in the front. Well, we're gonna do this now, so we'll set the camera down.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Yes.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. In one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh? Then how
are we gonna like slam them first?
Yeah, that should work.
Slam them first.
Well,
go ahead.
Yeah, go ahead and slam them.
Damn, Zach!
Was it the lowest?
Yeah. Yeah, a second. We're just lowering it to the max because, you know, dance life.
How do you,
we gotta separate this from that. Push this bowl thingy down, pop the spring out. One second, go with this. Alright, ready? That should have dropped it from it.
There we go.
What's that? Why is there a rock in here?
Yeah.
Bottom and then do each turn individually to the, whatever you want.
Do it just over half.
So like,
it should be like, it. Put it like 17.
All right, one spring out.
Try.
I think that's good. We probably should just let this in the middle of the car.
Hey, where is your... Do you have clippers or dikes?
Here we go. What?
Do you have a pair of dikes?
Dikes?
Cutters, clippers?
Oh, yeah.
Just try not to mess it up a bit.
Oh, pop that out. Time to get the spring out of this side and should be good. Just gotta put the new ones in.
Fuck it.
And the wheels. Shoot, did we just do that in less than 10 minutes?
Yeah. Oh, we already fucked the
yep. I got the other side out already.
So nothing's even going there?
Nope.
Oh.
Back on. Let's just leave this in the middle.
Sounds good to me.
Okay. Zach wants to test this, the 10.5 on the... Zach wants to test it, the 10.5 on his rears. Shoot.
Holy shit.
Dude! Yeah, if you want something like this, you're gonna need 225s. Oh! You dropped more than me! Wait, is this loaded all the way? No. Oh, shoot! No, but it. No, drop it again, drop it again. It's almost touching. No, this is bag life right here, man. Dude, no. If you ever went to a car meet like this, you'll be like, how do you drive this? Oh my god! No, the camper!
Holy shit.
Oh shoot! That's the longest it goes?
No, but I don't want to do anything to this part.
Oh. Yeah. Well, we got the wheel on after a very stressful process. Process. What? The toe is really effed. It's like at an angle this way, but the fender is straight over here. That camber though, and the messed up toe. Zach killing it, suspension master right here, man.
Yeah, that's all that matters. No.
We jinxed him. Coverings on, you know. This side's toe is not as bad as the other side. The other side.
Still pretty bad though.
You saw the other side, right?
She said, since I'm lowering it, it's not gonna be a problem getting on the rack most likely, but the camber's gonna be fucking like, I don't care about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, no one cares about the camber. If you lower, who cares about a camber? You can see it.
So, you gotta look.
Damn, that's fucking low.
I know. Here, film Zach. Oh, yeah, you do that. I'll film.
Hey,
Dad,
keep going.
We'll smash his finger.
Oh my
damn!
God.
Okay, it didn't lower as much as we expected, but oh my god!
You need a little time to settle. I don't think it's gonna matter too much.
Yeah, no. Once you move, it settles.
Yeah. God damn. God, they look so fucking nice.
Oh shit, we were worried about fitting wheels. Dude, stance light.
It's pretty long.
Oh damn, your jacket's pissing me off.
Holy shit!
Sean! Oh! Fitment, you're not gonna rub.
You
there's no.
Fender is on this side.
You're not gonna rub.
You cleared a fender on this side. You're good.
Are they even?
Holy shit, they're fucking tucked in.
Sean, oh my god.
That's too much camber.
Sean, oh shoot.
Right, so real quick, no, look at this. Holy
shit. Oh, dude.
You got like 2 inches for your exhaust.
That's not two, that's like four.
No, that's like three, maybe two.
Oh my god.
So, all right. Wanna roll this off real quick?
Yeah, it's gonna get even lower.
Holy shit.
Oh, oh shoot! No! Oh my god, you look freaking bad. Oh shoot.
Alright, now we just gotta do the front side.
Dude! This fitment!
Oh my god.
The toe is really bad though.
Oh shoot, we should tighten the wheels now.
Look at his Carolina squat.
No, look how low the back is.
It's just fucking crazy.
Oh shoot.
What the hell?
Oh! Oh, that Carolina squat.
What the hell? Oh my god.
No, Sean, look. Carolina squat.
Holy shit.
All right, let's tighten your lugs.
Holy crap, lowest Z in town.
It's the lowest Z I've seen.
I wonder who the lowest Z actually is in town.
Huh?
I wonder who the lowest Z in town actually is.
Either you or Ariel. You think Ariel's not this low?
Ariel
scrapes his exhaust.
But
you're probably, if you had a muffler.
Oh, wait. Ariel's a dude?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's it called?
I was at Orphanage.
There's like a fake white Lismo. She's pretty low, but.
Not this low?
She's not even close to there when I mentioned.
That's exactly
phone fitment right there.
Spot on.
Can't go sideways.
No,
what is this, like 2.5 inches?
I did not expect this. Yeah.
I knew they were going low, but
dang, this is low.
Well, they're going to do the front, so I'm not going to film this. And I'm going to go work, so do some rollers tomorrow and stuff to show off the car.
Hey, Jaws.
Yes, you!
Fine, we're calling fucking security, man. Such a fucking badass. Yeah.
So, Josh, what'd you think about Kevin's car?
It's loud.
It's too fucking loud. He's gonna get a ticket, man. He's gonna get a ticket. I don't think my eyes are that big. No, I looked in the mirror. Yesterday I looked in the mirror and I said, huh, my eyes are not that big. They didn't look big to me.